See those letters over there? That's the backside of a sign for the Empire Hotel here in Manhattan, where we filmed an interview and a little live performance with Islands. They are a band that I can unreservedly recommend. Pure pop. Their new album is called Vapors, and it is definitely going to be on my top 10 for the year. Hoping you get dancing feet. Hoping that you like the bean. And I hope you don't complain. I'm a little disappointed that you didn't wear your pink shoes.
I actually, those were on loan. I didn't get to keep those.
So that get up that you're wearing?
The cape I have, and I wore last night at the show. I know I will, and you know how it feels. I was wearing it to try and summon a really glamorous, you know, to live up to the name Diamonds. Switched on through the city while I'm gone from the city. Come on, strong winds, move on. You belong in the city. I'm wrong through the city. Switch on a sad song when I'm gone.
So that's a thing for you. I mean, that is something on your mind as you work.
Yeah, to look, you know, to put on a show with a really nice, you know, visually, that's visually stimulating as well as orally. People like Bejewels. Yeah. They like rhinestones. I've found, I did a survey before I had the cape made, and the top three things people like are Bejewels, rhinestones, and bedazzles. Mm-hmm. So I said, get me one with everything. You said, don't buy dope from the man you don't
know. I don't know, you won't. Jessica Suarez sent me an email saying that I should ask you how you feel about music critics.
I have a tough time with critics. You know, I've heard critics say that they didn't like the last record, so they wouldn't bother reviewing the next one, you know? And it's just like, it's not fair because things need to be, you know, judged on their own merit. If you must cut it up, then lie down, but I won't let you tell me. I do have a reputation for being not a nice person, which is weird because...
Are you serious about that? You do have that
reputation? Yeah, I mean, you know, I think so. And I think it's too bad because I try to be a good boy.
I actually wasn't aware of that reputation. I'm surprised to hear it.
Now... Sometimes when you're being, you know, facetious or sarcastic, it doesn't translate. Or you know, you're just trying to be funny. Sometimes it comes across as being rude.
Well, for what it's worth, you don't seem like it to me at all, so
thank you.
I'm surprised you have that.
Thank you,
reputation.
Dan. It's very sweet of you to say.
You're welcome.
All right, Jamie, let me ask you, is he a jerk? Why does he have the reputation?
Honestly, my opinion of it is I think that people who are like, you know, same thing as
boring, get to the point.
I'm just kidding. No, but people project onto, like you're saying, it's difficult to get up and wear a cape and do this thing. And part of that is people then, like you kind of have to become, in everyone's mind, what they want you to be.
So I listened to Unicorns when you first came out, and it was really sort of wacky and to my ears as a crotchety old guy, slightly hard to warm up to. But the stuff you're doing now is pure pop.
Well, now I'm crotchety, so.
Well, welcome to the club.
Thanks. It's good to be here. Yeah, I guess those were early days for me personally as a songwriter and a musician. So I guess I was still warming up to the idea of making pop songs myself. I have no musical, real musical regrets. You know I had my share of doubt. I saw the vapor.